Hi, Peter Stanley. I just bought this LED grow light. That's still in the box, but I got it from Amazon. I think it's the Gianor brand. Market is 216 watt. It's got 72 3 watt LEDs. But the actual usage is supposed to be around 65 watts. And it's full spectrum. Don't have in front of me the breakdown, but it's looks like it's pretty well balanced. It's no book or anything, it's just the light, power adapter, plug. Something to hang it with. So they should just I have a plan to use this first time around for a I want to make an improved version of my low pressure aeroponics system and put that in a small 2-foot by 2-foot grow tent with this light. See how well it does. Looks pretty good. I'm just going to plug it up to see how it looks. I'm going to try not to actually stare at it. Hurt my eyes, but just want to. Just a little quick test. It's got a little fan. It's pretty bright. Alright. I'll show this when I get it set up with my actual plant. But just wanted to take it out of the box and show it. Check it out. Okay, this is Peter Stanley. Hope you enjoyed that. This is the 216 watt, but really 65 watt LED, full spectrum. Anyway, if you like that, please like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching.